Hello everyone. This is going to finally we are gonna be playing Resident Evil Village demo. So I think this one's gonna be the village first and then the castle from what it's showing, because I can't select which one I want to do. So, oh, here we go. Can. But I still wanna go by, see, I might check the options. My turn up aim assist. Oh, yeah, I might turn it off. Brightness. Just until the pattern is just barely visible. Subtitles are on. So I want to go by, might go by the demo releases. So it was the village first. So let's do village. And I got. So wait, is that an hour for both, or was that an hour for? This demo is limited to 60 minutes of gameplay. This demo can only be played online. There's no save mode function with this demo. Okay. Ethan's daughter Rose has been kidnapped. He now finds himself in a strange village. After wandering for a while, comes across an old woman. Okay.
In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming.
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
Rose is here?
Oh, she is. OK. Okay, so I only got. So wait, do I only have an hour for this one, or is it for both? Like both. Oh, Great Lycans, the fabled monster wolves of old. May they come to eat our flesh. May they come to tear us apart. God, this looks so much like Resident Evil 4. Okay, can't go there. Okay, circle and back is to do 180 turn. Just like the okay, that way is the needs some kind of. Offer these goats of warning to protect the village and its people. Any who break them shall feel Mother Miranda's wrath. Gotta say, it's looking really good. I can't wait until Friday. Beginning the collector's edition too, so I'm really can't wait for it. I can't go anywhere there, so I'm guessing I have to go. In here, I'm guessing. This checkpoint there, so I'm wondering if they have some items in the game. So I'm guessing I have to go in here as well. Ooh, okay. Main quest. I'm guessing. God, I can't wait until this. Okay, so that's. Fudge. Okay.
Okay.
Ooh, shotgun. Okay, set mine there. That looks like a lichen. So that might be. He's something. I can't even see anything. Okay. Is that from behind? Oop, there's two.
Doing here?
Stay back.
Please, don't hurt us.
Whoa. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
So remember that in the full game.
He's an outsider.
Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's
Shh,
house.
Quiet.
Must be a way inside.
What is?
Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open.
Is it the same thing as... Is it the same thing as... But like... What happens to like say like actual lichens in there? Okay, that's good. More handgun ammo. So much like Resident Evil 4. Don't think I can. Oh, I can. How much time? 48 minutes. So what I don't get is, do I get another hour for the castle, or to get those two on the side?
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry!
I don't like that.
Oh, you're welcome.
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry. We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father? We have to get inside. Just hold on a bit longer, Papa.
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
But that's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now, this way.
I already don't like this.
You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, and so do I. Come inside, Ethan.
Yeah, especially the stuff I went through in...
Wait here. I'll check on the others.
...the previous game. I should play that in stream as well. I'm gonna... Because I play Resident Evil 2 and 3, I might... ...play, 4 and all that. Where is this?
Come inside, the others are waiting.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed!
Quiet! Anton! He helped Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left! A worthless invalid? A stupid, wailing bitch! And you! You drag a bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half! But tomorrow? Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there. Somewhere. He went to get help. Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come. Gather.
There's also been speculation that they're starting on the next game. That's pretty interesting.
Great ones, hear our voice. together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now, the tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag?
That
is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom in her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
Could that old woman be?
What the fuck are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay? Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
He'll kill us both! We have to go!
I said no! Oh my god. I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing. Elena, no! There's nothing you can do!
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing!
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No, we're getting out of here. Together. I gotta get out of here.
Find any keys, I think. Okay, right. What analog stick to crouch? Okay, we got the keys. Screwdriver. Take the screwdriver and like out of the if needed. I've got him though. There's something else. Wait. Was it just that? I guess it was just that. Got the keys, so let's.
Damn. The fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this.
Oh,
Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Nowhere to go but up. Grab on. Hurry. Let's move. Don't worry, and try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Thank God. But then, the village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. The place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name.
Wait, it's not safe! Stay there! Come on, give me your hand!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me! God damn it! Why is everyone dying on me? This is just too much. I just don't get it. This place has gone mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit! What was that?
Lady? He's crazy.
nothing but blood and death.
Okay, I'm guessing that was the I think that was the village demo. As the midnight moon rises, I don't think I've explored all of it though. Await the light at the end.
In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
I don't think I can actually.
Rose, where are you?
Hello. If there are any.
Yeah, I can't skip this. This is the trailer.
House near the fields.
Oh, the village trailer.
Long, long ago.
Oh, no.
It's just around the corner, too. Can't wait.
Tell me, what is going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
All that's left? There is no one left! Bust out with this.
Lycans!
What the
gentlemen,
shining more star.
We thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
There is no safe. Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. Tomorrow we're all be dead.
No, let me go!
Do have to learn to conserve my ammo though.
I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Yeah, I couldn't even skip that. Yeah, it's, so I've got 32 minutes for the castle one. Wait, what happened then? Ethan's daughter might be in the castle. He entered the looming castle with a single ray of hope of finding her. But what he found instead was a most unpleasant welcome. I hope to meet you soon. Crimson glass. Oh, it's a treasure. Hmm. anything else in here. Nope. Maidens of the Harvest. Just want to thoroughly check before I go through each room. It's locked on the other side. Easy to pick lock. But maybe I'm missing a lock pick from somewhere. Nothing there. I'm missing. Doesn't seem to be anything here. Up on the other side, then where do I? So much of a feel of Resident Evil 4, but in first person. So I'm looking forward to playing the VR version of Resident Evil 4 as well. So hopefully that'll be in first person. I get a box pick or anything. No. Okay.
have they taken Rose?
Eye-shaped gem is at least set in this wing. It looks like it will come out of with some effort.
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Welcome, Ethan. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Might just grab a...
Saw you eyeing that one. Thank you for your patronage.
I'm gonna read that because I am. What the? Nope, can't use that. 23 minutes. I got to a village, but with 2 minutes to spare, I'm not sure if I'll get past this one. Okay, that's locked. Is the lady after us, though? That's the question. Guessing I can't go down because I think that's all there was. Yeah. Guess I can't go there. Nope. I've been through there. Oh, it's being generous with all this ammo. Okay, so that's the door there. Try going through here. Watch from the other side. 19 meters left. Gunpowder. Look from the other side. Chem fluid, that should mean. Nope. Must be okay, through there. Imagining there is a Let me examine that before. I'm wondering if this goes out. To eat, maybe? Yeah. Did I just... Oh, crap, where's that from? So wait, why do I need to ask? Nope. Yeah, oh yeah, I might be out to get this one done. Did I? Side. Must be something I supposed to do here. Maybe it's unlock the door.
My blood is pumping. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall. Yes.
Oh, okay. That's a bit unfair.
That's perfect. Mother said stay up, but I think you're delicious.
Okay, was that what I meant to do? Doesn't mean I gotta conserve ammo more. 9 minutes. God, that was close. Record straight into that. Can she spot you when you're crawling right there? Okay, so I can't get that way. Okay. I do not like this. I mean, I like it, but I don't like this. Six minutes left. Nothing there. Guessing. Don't really have time to bleed. Crap. Wait. Crap.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Did I finish it in time? Yes, sir. I think I might have finished that in time.
As the midnight moon rises on black wings,
just on time. Oh my god, that's gonna...
When you're whining, we're almost there!
Oh, that's gonna be... good.
Where are you?
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house...
I think Elaine just made it. See the sisters.
Mother Miranda,
I think they're sisters.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you?
You only get a glimpse of like of the of lady,
is this all that's left?
I can't even pronounce your name though. But...
there is no one left.
I skipped it this time.
Lycans and gentlemen,
no.
We thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
There is no safe. Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. Tomorrow we're all be dead.
Wow.
No, let me go!
Chris, what the hell? Why?
This is gonna be good.
Ethan.
I am hyped for this on Friday.
Welcome.
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
This is what I don't get. If that's Chris, is he a Lycan? And is he gonna be using that for I don't get it. I think that's... yeah, I finished it within the time I got. I had 4 minutes left. Well, that's the demo for both village and castle of Resident Evil Village. Well, I am hyped for this. Smart. Didn't feel any different compared to 7, gameplay wise. But I think the enemies are going to be a lot tougher from what I experienced. So, yeah, thanks. But thanks for watching. Hope you liked it, and I'll see you in the next one.